Recording.
Yeah, the video is very good, sir.
I am recording right now, so whatever I'm explaining, I'm recording right now. So
Okay,
maybe
sir.
in the future, if you want, you can use it. I will send that to
Yes,
you.
sir. Thank you, sir. Thank you.
Okay. So here is the last five orders. Last five orders means if suppose any customer has placed,
Yes, sir.
the recent five orders are going to show here.
Okay, sir.
So when you click on it will redirect to that particular order details.
Okay, sir. Good, sir.
So you have the flexibility of it. Okay. So these are the last five searches. Suppose
Okay, sir.
people will search anything in our website.
Okay, sir.
So you will see that keyword, and if any result means when you search anything, so we get any result, then you will see the result number and the number of users, how many numbers users search on this particular keyword.
Keyboard means particular item, right, sir?
Yes, particular item.
Okay, sir.
And these are the top five search terms. It is also
Tom.
same, like terms means like one sentence. Like if you search with any particular sentence, then you will see in the search terms.
Okay, sir.
Okay, so here is the you will get a graphical representation of orders.
Okay,
So
sir.
this is the last 24 hours and last 7 days, 1 year. This is a
The
graphical
graph.
representation of
Okay, sir.
orders. So you
Okay,
can
sir.
see what is the number of orders, what is the revenue, tax, shipping
Tax,
price, how many
shipping, and quantity.
quantities.
Okay, sir.
So best seller means if any product
Yes, sir.
is selling more,
Yes, sir.
so that particular product will comes into the best seller.
Okay,
So you
sir.
will
Right,
see
sir.
the product name here.
Okay, sir.
So most viewed products, if customers on the website, if
Okay,
they
sir.
sees any particular product
Is a
number of
view, right, sir?
times, so you are going to see the most viewed products. It means
Okay, sir.
so
Right,
this
sir.
particular product, it has viewed 92 times. So
92, right, sir.
92 times means number of views, how many times customers
Views.
have viewed this particular product. So you can
Product,
see
right,
here.
sir. Okay, sir.
And this is the new customer. If any new customers are there, you are going to see the new customers list here.
Okay, sir.
And these are the overall customers. Like most
Okay,
customers who
sir.
has ordered the products. Number of orders I have
Right,
done
sir.
two and interest only I have done two. So because of this, it is showing based on the amount we
Okay,
ordered.
sir. Right. Okay, sir. Thank you.
This is orders and this is
This
amount
amount.
representation.
Okay, sir. Right, sir.
This is clear, right?
Yeah, clear,
So
sir.
this is
Clear.
for overall store. And
Overall store.
if you want to see for Arabic or English, then you can
Okay.
based on that. This is for Arabic store. And this is for English store.
Okay. Okay. The separate is showing, right, sir?
Yes. If suppose
Okay.
if
Okay,
any
sir.
customer orders from the Arabic version, then you can
Yeah, right,
see
sir.
how many products from the Arabic version. And
Right, sir.
if any products from English version, then you can see here.
Right, sir. Okay,
So
sir.
all
Good, sir.
store view means it is combination of English as well as the
English and
Arabic.
Arabic.
Yes, exactly.
Okay, sir. Good, sir.
So this is clear, right? Dashboard is
Yes,
clear.
sir. Dashboard is clear, sir.
Okay. So now coming to sales. Now we'll go for
Sales.
catalog. Sales we'll see last because after customers we'll get the sales.
Yeah, right, sir. Okay, sir.
So catalog manage categories means from here you are going to manage the categories.
Categories.
See, like these names, if you want to change these names, coffee, machine, and accessories,
Machine
you are going
accessories,
to
right, sir?
change.
Okay, sir.
Suppose machines we don't want right now, so you can make it as inactive here.
No.
So when you click on machines, so it will opens the machine details.
Okay,
Okay,
sir.
so this is the name, and is active means when it is yes, then it is going to display on the front end. If it is no, then it will not display on the front end.
Okay, is the image right, sir?
Not image, actually this name you are seeing,
Okay,
right?
right.
So you can disable that name.
Right, sir.
Accessories, it is same like accessories. Make it active or inactive, you can change it from here. So these three, like coffee,
one
machine, accessories.
And yes, sir, right, sir.
These three, you want to make it, you want to change the name, or you want to upload products into, like if you want to change this name, or if you want to make it inactive. So those things, okay, you are going to do it from the catalog manage categories and for those manage three.
All right, sir.
Clear, right, this one?
Yes, the category clear, sir.
Okay. So this image, coming soon image you are seeing, right, in the machines and
yes,
accessories. So this image here,
yes,
you are going right, to see, sir, from here. If you want, yes, to change, sir, the image, you can just upload the image.
Image.
And if you want to delete this image, just click this image and then save.
And
so when
save,
you
right,
save, automatically the image is going to be deleted.
Delete, right, sir.
Okay.
Okay, sir.
Okay. So this is categories.
Okay, sir. Categories, the journal and display and custom design.
All these things, it is not updated. No need to do anything on it. Like if you want to see like how many products are there in the accessories, here you are going to see the count. This zero indicates here the,
yes,
number,
sir,
of products under accessories.
Yes, sir. Right, sir.
This zero and one and five you are seeing, right? This is the count,
yes,
of products under that category. So accessories, we have zero. It means there are no products on the accessories. When you click on accessories,
there are no product.
There are no products here. Matching.
Right. So and so machinery is showing the one.
Machinery is showing one product. This one. That too, this is an inactive stage.
Yes, sir.
This product is in inactive.
Okay.
So okay, here you can see the count, like products, if you want to see based on the,
okay,
category wise, you can see it from the category,
yes,
product view. So these things are not
right,
required,
sir, right,
for you, just only general information is,
okay,
required,
sir,
for you. Clear, right?
Yeah, clear, sir.
Okay. So this is for overall store. And if you want to see,
okay,
for,
sir,
English,
right,
just click on here. This is the Arabic names. If you want to change the Arabic names,
Arabic,
you can change from the Arabic names here.
Arabic name. So
here,
this side is use the default value.
See, when you create any new category and all, or if you want to change, so when you change, it will change automatically in the two stores. And if you want specifically to change in the Arabic, then you need to select the,
yes,
Arabic, and then you need to change the name.
Yes.
Because Arabic, there are some, it is different slab. So we,
okay,
need to,
sir,
write it Arabic here, the Arabic words. So whatever the Arabic words we written, those things are going to show on the front end.
Right, sir.
This is clear, right? Categories is clear.
Yeah, categories is clear, sir.
Okay. Manage products. So manage products means from here we are going to manage all the products. If you see here, machines,
okay,
it is in disabled,
yes,
state.
Sir.
That's why it is not showing on the,
right, sir,
machines.
Machine.
If it is in active state, then it will be, it is going to be shown.
Okay, sir.
So categories clear, and I'm going to for the managed products.
Okay, sir.
So here you are going to see all the products.
Okay,
so
sir. Right.
Right,
sir.
Now you are seeing is all store view. All store view means for both
stores,
English and,
right,
Arabic. Okay. So whenever you create any,
okay,
product,
sir. Okay, sir.
So that particular product is going to create for two stores, English as well as the Arabic.
Yes, sir. Right, sir.
Whenever you create here any new product,
yes, sir,
so it is going to create for two stores, English for Arabic. So for
Arabic,
you need to select here. You need to select here,
okay,
and you need to change the names. So
okay,
when you select here, it is going to show all the products which is showing in the Arabic version.
Arabic,
so if you want to change the names, then you can directly click on it and you can change the Arabic names. So here right now you are seeing Arabic names, right?
Right, sir.
Okay. So this is the store view. This is for English, and this is for English products and Arabic products.
Arabic products, right.
Yes. Okay. So I'm going for coffee now. Click on coffee.
Okay, sir.
See here. Let me show you. Can you see this is the coffee?
Yeah, okay, result. Okay, sir.
Okay, so the name means this one.
Right, sir. Okay, sir.
So this name you are going to manage from here.
Okay. Okay, sir.
And after this, there is another name here. So right, this name you are going to manage from here.
Okay, sir. Right, sir.
Coffee strongness. We are going to add it here. Right now, I think it is not required. You don't need to add.
Is the downside is
coffee strongness?
Yes, sir.
This one. And this is the description.
Right, sir.
Description. You'll get the description here. Product description is there. Short description, these two are not required. And SKU is, you don't need to do anything. Here in this case, you just write only the, just copy paste the name of coffee here in these two cases. Description and short description.
Okay, sir.
Not required. You just copy the name of the product into this.
Okay, sir. Okay.
So SKU is means for every product, there is an identification with any number or any name or anything.
Okay, sir.
Unique identification from your side. Like if you give any name for any particular identification for the product. So you can give that name here. This is the SKU, unique identification of that particular product.
Particular product, right, sir. Okay, sir.
This is the weight. You can specify the weight. This is in the grams.
Weight means is product weight, right, sir?
Product weight, yes.
Okay, sir. Right. Okay.
These two things are not required. We don't use here.
Okay, sir.
Status enabled. Okay, whenever it is in enable, then only it is going to be displayed on the home page. If it is disabled, it means it is available in the admin, but is not going to shown on the website.
Website.
Enable and disable means if you disable it, it will be there in the admin dashboard, but in the website, you are not going to see that one.
Showing, right, sir. Okay, sir.
Yes. So this is the URL of this one. This URL, you are seeing this one, right? So this name, if you want to change, this is the name. If you see here, both names are same.
Was you had disabled maybe?
I think so. I have disabled here.
Yes, sir.
So enabled and can you see here this name?
Yes, sir. Right.
So URL name, if you want to change, you can change. This URL name, and if you don't give anything, it will create automatically. So visibility, it should be catalogs actually. No need to do anything. Intensity here. Intensity means you are seeing this intensity, right? This number. So based on this number, these bubbles are going to be selected. So this is intensity. You need to select here. 9 or 10 or 3. Hello. Hello. Hello.
Hello.
Yes, yes.
Yes, sir.
Okay, so can you see my screen now?
Yeah, sir. I see the screen.
Okay. So up to now, it is clear, right? Intensity is clear, right?
Yeah, intensity is clear, sir.
Composition, yeah, this one. This content.
Yes, sir. Right. Yeah, it's right, sir.
From here, you are going to change.
Yes, sir. Right, sir.
And pop-up means this one. Then you order here. Not here, in orders. You are seeing this one.
This one.
These numbers.
This one is right.
Default selection.
Okay.
So this default selection you are going to add here. You can add.
Yes, right.
By using comma, you can add as many as required.
Yes, right, sir.
So this is the price. You can specify the price here.
Okay, sir. Good, sir.
And taxes classes, none. You don't need to keep any taxes. Just make it as taxes okay. classes now.
Okay, sir.
Okay. So meta information, it is not required. No need to select.
Okay, sir.
Remove that one.
Okay, sir.
And this is images. So from here, you are going to add all the images of that particular.
Okay, sir. Right, sir.
Okay. So you will select the image and you will select as per the here. This recurring profile is not required. Leave it now.
Okay, sir. Okay,
design is not required.
Okay, sir.
Gift options not required.
Okay.
Inventory means you are going to add the quantity here.
Quantity. Okay, sir.
So this is the quantity. How many quantity we have with us? So we can specify the quantity.
Okay, sir.
Quantity item status become out of stock.
Okay, sir.
It means it will be become out of stock when you can specify. Suppose if it is zero means it is out of stock. There are no products with us.
Yeah, so
you
right.
You can
sir.
Write like if it is 10, it means it is out of stock. You can specify whatever the number you want. So by default, it will be the zero only. So you need to do anything with this.
Quantity is not available. It's out of stock.
This is a notification for out of stock.
Okay, sir. So out of stock time is a customer's order of the quantity is not supported at that time, right, sir?
Yes, yes.
Okay, good, sir.
See here, if suppose I return 10.
Okay.
Customer order 20. So in this case, he is going to get one message.
Yeah, that is me asking.
Not available with us.
Yeah, that is me asking question. Yeah, right.
That
sir,
is
right.
there. That is there. If you want, I can show you here. So I have a 10 quantity.
Okay, sir.
Can you see the requested quantity is not available?
It is not available
because I have ordered 500 and we have here it is 10.
Yes, sir. Right,
so we will get the message. So this is inventory.
Okay, sir.
And the minimum quantity allowed in the shopping cart. If suppose
shopping is
you want the customer to order minimum these many number of things. If suppose you specify 10, it means whenever the customer try to add this particular product to the cart,
yes,
it should be minimum 10. So below 10, it will not add to the cart.
Add the cart, right, sir.
You can specify whatever you want. If suppose one, you can specify one. Like sometimes there should be a condition that it has to be ordered minimum 3, then only you are going to give the place of order. Below 3,
right, sir,
you don't want, then you can specify this one. This is the maximum allowed quantity. Maximum how many you can?
Okay, sir.
One customer.
One customer, how much? Yes, sir.
Okay, so this one is not required. Leave it. Barcode is not required. Notify for the quantity below. So you will get the notification when this much of quantity is reduced.
Reduced, okay.
You can specify. Suppose I mentioned 10. So whenever this quantity comes to 10, so as an admin, you will get a mail that this particular product has reduced the quantity to this much. So you will get the notification here.
So notification send the mail, sir, yeah, automatic generate mail, sir, what is
it? Automatically it will generate, system will generate the mail and it will send it to the admin email ID.
Admin email ID, which, what is the admin email ID, sir?
Admin email ID, I will show you, you can change it from there. Admin email ID, I will show you, you can change from there. I will show you that one also, in the permission.
Okay, so after, no problem.
So this is the admin. Right now it is a dummy email ID, admin@admin.com.
Okay.
So when you click on it, and you can change the email ID. So on that particular email ID, you will get the notification. Stock availability should be in stock.
Notification for quantity below is a particular mail ID is not sent, sir?
It will for admin email ID only, not for specific email ID. It has to be admin.
Yeah, admin email, but every time we go to open the admin website is every time, right, sir?
No. It will come to your email ID. If suppose here, if I give my email ID, then whenever the quantity is reduced, a mail will come to my email ID.
Right. Yeah, okay. That is me asking question, sir.
You will get the email ID. No need to go for admin dashboard and need to check every time.
Yeah. Okay. Good, sir.
Okay. Stock availability means it should be in the in-stock. So when this quantity comes to zero, automatically it will comes to out of stock.
Automatic showing the out of stock, right, sir?
It will automatically shows the out of stock. You don't need to do anything.
Right. Okay, sir. Good, sir.
So when it is out of stock, customers can't place the order.
Okay, sir.
Clear, right?
Yeah, clear, sir. Clear.
So this website means you need to select main website. It means it will shows to both websites, English and Arabic.
Right, sir.
Category. You need to select coffee. If it is coffee, you need to select coffee. If it is a machine, you need to select as machine. So coffee means select the coffee.
Okay, sir.
So that's it. And then save product. That's it.
Okay, sir.
This is clear, right?
Yeah, this is clear.
Coffee type product.
Yeah.
And this is a normal product. Because these two are different. Coffee product is different. Accessories and machine products are different.
Okay.
Because the fields you are seeing in the coffee is different. Machines, you will see the different fields.
Can you show me any one machine here, accessory, sir?
I'm showing this one. This is the machine product.
Okay, sir.
So this is the machine name.
Okay, sir.
Let me enable it. This is one product, click on it.
Right, sir. Okay, sir.
So this is the machine product. And goes to here, this is the machine name. It means this name.
This name, right, sir.
This is the machine description. Machine description means this one.
Okay, sir.
Short description. Short description means here, this one.
This, okay, sir.
SKU is the unique identification of product. This is common for all. SKU is common. You can write the unique number. And this is the weight of the product. Hello. Yeah, hello. Hello.
Hello.
Yeah, hello.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So, can you see my screen?
Yeah, I see, sir. Yes.
Okay. This is clear, right? Status.
Yeah, this status clear, sir.
Enable means it will show on the front end. Disable means, sir, it will not. Okay. URL key means this name.
Yes, sir.
You can write your own name.
Yes, sir.
Visibility is catalog search, which is default only. No need to do anything here.
Okay, sir.
And this is featured. No need to do anything here. Product features means here you are seeing the product features, right? Additional features, additional information.
Additional information. So
this,
okay.
This product features, you can write it here.
Okay, sir.
You can write can write whatever you want here.
Okay,
so those details are going to be displayed in this place. And then this is the price.
Okay, sir.
You can write the price of the product. Tax is to be none.
None. Okay, sir.
Meta information is not required.
Okay, sir.
So here you are going to upload the images.
Okay, sir.
So this is the base image. Base image. So whatever the image you click on the base, that image is going to be displayed here. Sir. First of the images will come in this place.
This place, okay, sir.
Okay. So here these are the images. A recurring profile is not required. Design is not required. Descriptions are not required. Inventory. So inventory is same. We need to maintain the quantity.
Okay,
same
sir.
Options.
Okay, sir.
So website. Main website,
same
categories. You need to select
same.
Category if it is mission means missions, if it is accessory means accessory.
Yes, sir.
Can save product. That's it. Clear, right?
Yeah, clear, sir.
So this will be the same for both missions and accessories. And coming to reviews. If any customer want to write a review here, so you have an option, write a review. When you click on write a review,
okay, sir.
So you can select, you can write his thought. Summary of review, you can write summary of review. What is your nickname? If it is a name, you can write it your name.
Okay, sir.
Then submit reviews. So once we submit the review, your review has been accepted for the moderation. For the reviews, we are going to see on the catalog.
Okay, sir.
Reviews and ratings.
Okay, sir.
So on the customer reviews, we are going to see pending reviews and all reviews.
Okay, sir.
All reviews means you'll get pending plus approved. In this case, we are going to see only the pending reviews.
Pending review. Okay, sir.
Click on pending reviews. So here you are going to see the product. When you click on it, you are going to see the details of it. 5-star. This is a guest user because I didn't log in.
Right, sir.
So guest user has given. If it is login user, you are going to see the name of him.
Yeah, right, sir.
So when you approve, save review. So when you want to approve, just click on it. And then here
sir.
We are going to see the update status, then approve.
Oh, there is option. I am that time is searching.
No problem. So once it is approved,
I am seeing is where is approved.
So when it is approved, it will go from pending reviews to all reviews. In the same way, you are going to see on the website. This is the one.
Yes, right, sir.
And you are going to see date here.
Yes, sir. Right, sir.
So this is rating and reviews. Clear, right?
Yes, they're right. Clear, sir. Before me, where is the update? The review. I see.
No problem. Anyhow, I'm just recording the video. So whenever you require, you can just go through the video and you can check it.
Yes, sir.
So this is clear, right? Manage products, manage categories.
And categories is clear, sir.
Rating and reviews is clear.
Yeah, review and release.
That's it. Then goes for the customers.
Only for one, the category catalog only for three options, right, sir?
Categories only for three options.
Product and categories and review and rating.
Catalog, manage products means you are going to manage the products. Categories right, means you are going to manage the three categories.
Category.
Of coffee, machines, right. Accessories.
Accessories, right, sir.
Attributes not acquired. And okay, rating and review, here you are going to see the customer rating and review. So these are the pending reviews and all reviews.
The manage reviewing means what is this?
Manage rating. This is you are going to see all the ratings. This is not required for us.
Remote. Okay. Okay.
Only customer rating and reviews. Okay. Customer rating and review, sir. Pending reviews, and all reviews.
Okay, sir. And tag, sir. Tag is a.
Tag. We don't have tag here. We don't have tag, which is not required for us. Tags, Google Map, all these things are not required. In the catalog, manage products, manage categories,
okay,
rating
sir.
And review, customer rating and review. That's it.
Okay, sir.
Then go for customers.
Yes, sir.
Manage customers. So in the manage customers, you are going to see all the list of customers.
Manage customer means we total all our customers there.
All the customers of our website, if any, all the registered customers, if any customer has registered in our website. So all the customers we are going to see in the managed customers. Managed customers means we are going to see all the customers which
all
are registered in our website.
Okay, sir. Okay. All the customers.
Whoever registered in our website, all the customers you are going to see from here.
Okay, sir.
Okay. So when you click on manage customers, you are going to see all the list of customers.
Okay, sir.
These are the different type of filters here. You can search with any name if you want. So after entering the name, just click on enter. So it will automatically search.
Sir, right.
So these are all the different type of filters.
Right,
so you can export
right.
this data into the CSV file or Excel file. Okay.
Is Excel file is Excel. Okay.
Excel or CSV, you can export.
Okay, sir.
With Excel file. You get the data
right,
into
sir.
The files. Okay. So when you want to delete any customer, you can delete from here.
Okay, sir. Action. Oh, upside is action. I see before, but.
You can select like actions. If you want to select all, you can select all. Unselect all, unselect all. Select all, unselect all.
Okay, sir.
You can select any one of them and you can delete here. Or you can subscribe to newsletters. When you subscribe to newsletters, it means all the emails will go to these people. So you can read the actions from here. After selecting these, then you can submit. You will ask the confirmation. If you click OK, then this user is going to delete it from the website.
Okay, sir.
So this he has deleted.
Deleted.
Okay, so here you are going to create the new user. So as a user, you can create in the admin dashboard also.
Okay, right.
So you can write all your details and address information and then save customer.
So
after saving the customer, it is going to come in the manage customers.
Can I click the action, sir?
Okay.
Is the one option is the date? Three options is there. So what is
delete,
is it required or not?
Subscribe to newsletter means there is an option on the admin dashboard here. Stay informed. It is stay informed means if I subscribe for any newsletter means if any offers from our website. He is agreeing that I can accept the emails. Like, see, what can I say? If suppose our website is having any offers.
Okay, sir. Yeah,
so
many offers.
We can't
offer,
send
right.
to all the users, right? We are not going to send all the users. So the people who have
sir.
Subscribed to the newsletters, it means It means whenever the user subscribes to the website, it means he is saying to us, if any offers or any information from your website, inform us.
Inform as in customer.
Inform as a customer, yes. So that is the stay informed. Stay informed indirectly says or directly says, inform us about your website whenever you do anything new or offers or anything. So that is subscribe to newsletter. Unsubscribed means he's not going to be informed. When you make it as unsubscribed, he's not going to be.
No, unsubscribed means not informed, right, sir?
Not informed.
Okay.
Assign to a group means we can create the group among all the users and we can give the special price to them.
Okay, sir.
This is clear, right?
Yes, sir. Clear, sir. Assign user means is a customer is assigned, right, sir?
Assign user where?
Is a last option.
Assign a customer group.
So one time is a 5 or 10 group is a.
Assign customer group means no, not that one. Assign customer group means we can create the groups. If suppose we have 100 users with us, so we can create a group for 10 people.
Okay.
Who are buying more products from us, and we can give the special price to them.
Okay, that only for the 10 customers, the special.
Yes. The special price is going to show for only that particular 10 customers. So assign to a group means he will assign to a group. So here we are going to see all the groups.
Okay,
regular customers, general wholesale. You can create the group. You can assign to them. So when you give the special price, you can select the customer here.
Okay,
clear, sir. Right?
Yeah, clear, sir.
Okay. So this is manage customers.
Manage customers, clear, sir.
Then manage groups. Manage groups means you can create the new group. Like right now I'm creating one new group, which is family. Family group. Same group. So this family group has created. So in the manage customers, when we try to add any customer to a group, we can see here family group. And then
right. Is a summit.
So this user is going to be added for the family group here.
Family group, right, sir.
Can you see here this group? This is the family group. So for this particular group, you can give the offers. So that is available in the managed products.
Okay.
In the managed products, we have the price, right?
Yes, sir.
Price. Group price. So in the group price, we are going to select the customer group. Can you see family group? You can select the family group and then you can give the special price to them. So only this particular family group people can see this price. Rest of the people can see this price.
So So can you say this group? How many is mail ID is added? Mm-hmm. That customers only for login. Only for showing the this price.
Yes. Only for family group. Right now.
Okay.
I will show you the customers here. So right now this is the group. So in the family group, only this person is there.
Okay, sir. Right, sir.
So only this particular person is going to see this price. Rest all people can see this price.
Okay. That is me before is confusion. Right, sir. Right.
Clear, right?
Yeah, clear, sir.
Customer, manage customers, groups, online customers. Online customers means if any user right now there are accessing our website.
Okay, sir.
So I'm accessing here. Can you see? This is the date.
How many people has accessed the website?
How many people has visited the website today?
Right, sir.
And their IP addresses.
Sir, how many people is visited in the website? Yeah, how many people in now is live? Is a
live website. Not visited actually. The current people are in the website.
Okay. Current people, how many people is live, right, sir?
Yes.
Okay.
How many people right now in the website and their IP addresses? You're going to see.
Okay. Right, sir.
Yeah.
Yeah, clear, sir. Clear.
Customer is clear, right? Manage customers, yeah. Groups, online customers.
And okay. Clear, sir.
Coming to promotions.
Yeah, main is promotion.
So coming to promotions, promotions means there are two types of promotions here with us.
Okay, sir.
One is shopping cart price rule. Shopping cart right. price rule means, so that will be applicable on the cart page. I will show you here.
Oh yeah, any no problem. Any edit, sir, show it, sir, please.
Okay. So this is the called shopping cart.
Okay. Shopping cart price.
Shopping right, cart. So in the promotions, there is a shopping cart price rule.
Rules. Okay, sir.
Click on it.
Okay, sir.
So right now there are no offers. Promotions okay. means the they are called offers. Like if they will give 20% off.
Yes,
50% right. off. If you buy yes, 200 rupees off, these type yes, of right. promotions. So yes, those sir. Things we are going to create from the shopping cart price rule.
Price rule. Okay, sir.
Clear?
Clear,
so
sir.
So I'm creating a new rule.
Okay.
Click sir. On a new rule. Then this is the rule name. You can write like Ramadan offer. I'm writing this Ramadan offer. I can give the description for it. Status is active.
Okay,
website
sir.
To be main website.
Okay, sir.
So to which people you are going to give this particular offer? Customer groups. You can okay, suppose sir. I want to give only for family group.
Family
I will
group.
Select only family.
Okay.
If not for all, you can select all.
The all, right, sir.
So just click on control and then select all.
Okay, sir.
Open code is not required. We don't have open okay. code with us.
Right, sir.
No open code. Uses per customer. It means one customer, how many times he can use? He can write like 10 times.
Yeah. Okay, this discount, how many times is he use, right, sir?
Yes, of the particular customer. If suppose I'm the customer, so I can as many as times. So I can write the name, number, how many times I can use.
Okay.
So this particular discount, if I write 10, it means he can use up to 10 times. He cannot
okay.
after 10 times. So you okay. can specify the date from which date to which date this is applicable.
Okay,
so after that, sir. Automatically this will be goes to inactive, not used.
This discount automatically is inactive, right, sir?
Yes.
This
yes.
date finish.
Okay. So once two date has completed, it will automatically disappears.
Okay, sir.
This is condition. Condition means.
Okay.
So subtotal. It means this subtotal.
Subtotal means, sir?
This subtotal.
Okay, this is subtotal, right? Yeah.
This is subtotal.
Okay,
so
sir.
When the subtotal is, you can write is means equal to.
Equal to, right?
Is not equal to. Equal or greater than. Equal or less than. Greater than. You can write any condition. If subtotal is greater than 100, okay, it means when the subtotal of this price
yes, sir.
Is more than 100.
Yes. Okay.
So in this case, action. Apply fixed amount discount. You can write the discount here 10. Maximum quantity discount is applied to how many quantity? It means right now there is only 130 quantity, right?
Okay.
So this indicates maximum quantity discount is applied to. It means how many quantity we can give this discount, this 10.
This discount, right, sir? Okay.
If you write one, it means this two. So the real will be applicable to only one product. If right now I'm buying 130, but it will applicable to only one product.
Yes, sir.
So this is, you can specify our 10 products, You can write whatever it is.
Okay.
Apply to shopping cart amount. Yes. Free shipping. Shop. If it is applied to free shipping, no. That is your wish. If it is no, no. Stop further ruling process. Yes. Then save. So after saving, can you see the discount?
Discount is a 2 riyal.
When I return, 100, more than 100. Here, if it is greater than 100,
the 100 is the price, right, sir? More than 100 is price.
Subtotal.
Subtotal amount.
If 100, yes, I written here, subtotal greater than 100.
100.
It means this subtotal is greater than 100.
100 buying, so 2% is discount. So
in this case, I'm giving the 2% discount.
Okay.
Fixed amount of 2%.
2%, fixed amount, right?
Yes, this is the fixed amount on that particular product.
This minimum quantity is the one.
Minimum quantity means how many quantity it will be allowed. So how many quantity it will be allowed. 1 minute, I will show you very clearly.
Yeah, that is my confusion, sir.
Can you see here? This is exact 100.
Exact 100, sir.
Right now, the subtotal is exact 100.
Right, sir.
But here in the condition, what we have written here? Greater than 100.
100. Greater than 100.
So it is not greater than 100. So that's why it is not giving the discount.
Discount. Okay.
Okay. So now I'm going to add the quantity. So I'm updating the quantity.
Okay.
Can you see now?
Is it 200?
Subtotal is 200.
Yeah, greater than 100. Right, sir.
So greater than 100. So what I written here in the action? Fixed amount discount.
Discount, right, sir.
2 riyal.
2 riyal, right, sir.
It means 2 riyal. It has applied only 2 riyal.
Okay, sir.
On one product.
Minimum quantity is one.
No. On one product. I have given for one product. If I write two products.
Yes, sir.
Then it will be two. See, here it means there are two products.
Yes, sir.
So I return, apply for two products. See, one product is 100.
100.
Two products is 200.
200, right, sir.
So what I return here is, apply for two products. So it is applying for two products.
Yes, sir.
So two products of 2 rupees discount. It means four.
Four.
This is the four. Discount is four. So after taking the discount, grand total is 196.
Okay. 1 second. Right. You have the discount is put in the minimum quantity. Yeah, minimum quantity discount is uploaded by two quantity.
Quantity, okay. Maximum quantity discount
is the one.
Maximum means how many products this particular quantity discount is to be applied.
Right.
For one product or two products or three products. If you write two products, then in the cart, if we have two products, this will apply to two products. It is
one product, 2 riyal, two riyal fixed amount, and the two product is a 400, four riyal.
4 riyal for two products. If I write maximum quantity discount applied for one product, then it will be applied only for one product.
Yeah, right, sir. Right,
even
right.
We have two products.
I understand.
So I written here is one. Like these are conditions. You can generate whatever the conditions you require.
Okay.
This is fixed amount. If you give
fixed amount
discount for whole cart.
What is
whole
cart
means,
sir?
Total cart. Percentage of price. This is percentage. Here in this case, you will get the percentage. Okay, just leave it. Don't record that. Someone is going for the whole part. Okay, so this is clear, right? Shopping cart.
This is fixing amount is clear. The percentage, what is there, sir?
Percentage is not required. Percentage means it will see 2% means you'll get two rupees amount. Fixed amount and fixed percentage. Percentage means here if you select fixed amount.
Okay,
fixed
sir.
Fixed amount means this 2 rupees only.
Only 2 rupees only, right, sir?
If you select percentage.
Yes, sir.
Then this will comes as 2%.
Okay. This condition is working, right, sir?
All these conditions are working. You can test it.
Yeah. That is me asking, sir.
Okay. It is working. It is working.
Okay.
That is shopping cart price rule. And coming to catalog price rule. Hello.
Yes sir, I know, sir.
Catalog price rule.
Yeah, yes sir.
So when you see this type of things here.
Okay, sir.
Catch removal, select all.
Okay,
and
sir.
Make it enable. Submit. Then click on flash magenta catchy.
Okay, sir.
Now catalog price rule. Catalog price rule means it will applicable on the particular category.
Category, okay, sir.
Not on the cart, on the category. Okay, I'm creating one rule now. Add new rule. I'm just adding test it. Make it active website.
Okay, sir.
You can give for which group of users. I'm setting for all.
Okay, sir.
From date to date.
Okay, sir.
Condition. Select here. So select category. The category is means if category is
equal.
Select to missions. I'm selecting here. If category is missions, then save.
Okay.
Action. By fixed amount of
100.
No? Yes. Save and apply. So here, for this particular mission category, I'm giving the offers.
Okay, sir. Only and the particular only for mission category only.
If any person buy product on the mission category.
Yes, sir.
So I'm giving the 100 rupees discount. Add to cart. Can you see here?
Yes, sir.
Zero.
Yes. Change the condition.
And you see, this is 300.
Yeah. Okay. The total subtotal is 300 and.
300. And I'm giving the discount of 100 on each product. I'm giving discount of 100.
Yeah.
So I give 10.
Okay.
Then this will be applicable as for that. I didn't make it active. I'm making it active now. Can you see 90 rupees?
The 10, okay.
I have given 10 here. By fixed amount of 10. So okay. This product is 100 actually.
Okay.
So automatically it will reduce the 10 and it will going to show the 90.
The okay, the this discount is a category reduce the discount.
Yes, yes.
Before is a subtotal discount. Is a shopping cart, right, sir?
Cart discount.
Yes, sir.
This is on the category. Clear, right? Promotions.
Yeah, yeah. Category is the for example, we select the one on coffee category. Coffee, any product inside.
Any product from the category, it will applicable.
Automatic is showing the discounts. I have the particular one product.
Particular one product? No. It is category means it is for particular category only.
Particular is a now is a four copy, is a five copies there. Particular one product, one coffee. So how to discount?
One coffee, it is not possible. One coffee, it is not possible. It is for complete attributes. Attribute set means it is different. This is for attribute segments like coffee or machines or not. Not for one particular thing or for overall category. This is called catalog. Catalog means here, can you see catalog?
Yes,
catalog,
yes,
means for category only. So
particular,
this is applicable
not,
for particular category, not for particular
okay.
product. So this is for
the,
shopping
my
cart.
Means, yeah, my means is for example, five coffees available, right, sir?
Mm-hmm.
For the future, you know, is a five copies, a four copies is a good sale, but one coffee is a not sale. So I have to put the particular one coffee is the only discount.
No, that is not possible.
Okay.
That promotions right now it is not there in the system.
Not possible. So can you click the category, sir? Category catalog price rule. Open.
Okay.
And condition, sir. Is the four is a catalog? Okay. So only for showing. So is a one time, sir. Only for one condition? Yeah. Is more than conditions available?
It will applicable more than as many as conditions you require.
Is available, right, sir?
Yes. You can use like 10 conditions at a time. It will work all.
Now is the only for this is the four is a machine. Okay, sir. So I have put it in coffee is available.
You can create for coffee. You can
okay,
create for accessories.
Okay.
Like
okay,
one
okay.
time, you can create as many as required conditions.
Okay.
And you can give the offers to them. So based on that
so
conditions, it will apply.
Okay. Customer, for example, one customer is a select the one machine and for coffee. So machine discount is available and coffee discount is available.
Yes, it will available both.
Okay.
So we can create our conditions. What conditions
okay.
we want, and you can write your own conditions and you can create the offers.
Okay, sir. Okay.
Clear, right? Promotions.
Okay. Yeah. Now told the shopping cart price is in the subtotal reduce the price. Amount, right, sir?
Cart price. Rule,
subtotal.
Yes.
Subtotal reduce the amount. And catalog is a promotion is a particular catalog is an item is a reduce the price.
Yes, exactly.
Okay, sir. Okay. That is clear, sir.
So coming to newsletters.
So, sir, any options apply the how to for example now is the promotion is there. Okay, sir. Discount is there. So any apply, I have created and saved automatic showing the in website.
No, you need to make it as active. See here, when you make it as active, even when
okay.
you make it as active, so on these dates only it will applicable. If suppose you created
applicable.
Today, you created today.
Okay.
But this offer has to be applicable after 3 months. then you can set the dates on which date it has to be start and which date it has to be end. So between those dates only it will work. Other than those dates, it will not work.
So the add new rules, what is the upside? Is your
add new rule only? That's what I'm telling. You need to create the
Yeah, I'm forget. Yes, clear, sir.
Promotions are clear, right?
Yeah, clear, sir. Clear, sir.
Okay. Coming to newsletters, it's fine. Overall, I think when you have any doubt, there is a video. You can check it and you can go through the video.
Yeah, okay, okay. Thank you, sir.
So coming to newsletters.
Okay, sir.
So newsletters means if any people subscribed here, so you are going to see the newsletters. So suppose on the website, if I subscribe. Thanks for your subscription. So people, whoever subscribed, so those people you are going to see in the newsletter subscriptions. And you see, this is the one I just now subscribed. So all the people you are going to see the newsletter subscription, and this is the newsletter subscribed means all the people you are going to see here. Newsletter template means,
okay, sir,
you are going to send emails to the respective emails. If you want to send any offer email to them. So
in custom, in customer,
for the customers.
Okay. For the customer. Right, sir.
Suppose you have created one offer right now.
Okay, sir.
So you want to tell to the users.
Okay.
So in this case, you are going to create a template. Template means template. Email. You are going to create email. One email.
Okay, sir.
So this here, you are going to create the new template. These are the existing templates. So when you click on existing template here.
Okay.
So this is the template format. This is the existing template format. Preview template. So here you are going to see this one. This is the, so this way it is going to be shown on the email of them.
The in customer go this layout.
Yes, in the customer email, it is going to be shown in this format. So you can write whatever the content you want to write. You can remove or add any new banners and all. And then after that, you can save. After modifying that, you are going to
Can you, okay.
Yes, please say.
Yeah. Can you, anyone open such a preview, sir, in template, the news template?
This is preview.
So I have write anything is go to customer, right, sir?
Yes.
So yeah, upside is the logo. Can you see, sir?
Magnet. Logo will change automatically.
Yeah, automatic change it. So yes. Is showing the my logo is a blimium.
It will show your logo only.
Yeah, yeah, my logo only.
Yes, it will show your logo only. Right now it is showing this one, but it will not show this one. It will show the Belimo logo, this logo.
Okay. Yeah, that is me asking, sir.
It will show the same logo.
Okay. Good. Template, I understand, sir.
So after that, after getting the template, you need to just queue the newsletter template. Queue the newsletter template and you can set the date, which date and time you want to send it to the users. And then
so automatic send it to the news.
It will send it to all the users. When you save it on that particular date and time, it will goes to all the users. So this is August 2 on this date and time. So this template will goes to all the people who are there in the newsletter template here. So if you want the customers to into this group.
Okay. Manage customer.
We have an option here. Subscribe.
Subscribe newsletter.
I want these four people to be come into this list. So in this case, you need to just subscribe. So when you subscribe, you are going to see all the people here. Okay, so we are going to see.
Not coming.
This one, Vankesh. It is there. It is coming. Can you see?
Yes, sir.
So you will get this one. This is clear, right? Newsletters.
Yeah, it's clear, sir.
CMS. I think you know this one. CMS static blocks. We are going to manage the static content of the website, like this content.
Yes, sir.
Logos and all, we are going to manage from the static blocks. And from here, we are going to manage the static pages.
Okay.
So these pages content. Which pages? These pages. These pages are there, right? Privacy policy and all these pages.
Okay, sir.
Privacy policy and all these pages are there, right? So just copy this name, and then in the pages, just copy in the URP. So privacy policy, this is English, and this is Arabic. So just click on it, and you can edit the content here. This one. I think you have added this one, right?
Yes. Can you go to the upside, sir, please?
Okay.
So my website is the Billium. Can you click? Is possible to click and open the website automatically?
It will open. I think you have created this one, right?
Yeah. This is me created.
This is clear. So this is the static blocks and things. Reports means here you are going to generate all the reports.
Okay, sir.
Then coming to orders.
Order.
So here you are going to see all the list of orders. So when you click on any particular order, you are going to see the complete details of that order.
Sir, can you one demo? Is there any odd? Okay.
So this is the order details.
Okay, sir.
So here you are going to prepare the Armex shipping. You need to enter the details, and you need to.
Yeah, can you please can you explain, sir? This is very important, sir. That's all I don't understand. The account number is you told before.
Account number.
And the shipping RMX.
Shipping RMX.
Is it told before the account number?
Okay, I didn't get your comment, please. Hello.
Hello, yes, sir.
Yeah, Ramtesh. For
yes,
this
sir.
One, you can ask with RMX company. So they will guide you what is to be in the things. This RMX, when you ask the RMX team, so they will explain you the process.
This is RMX team, sir?
RMX team.
The account is, I have account, is the RMX account.
That is fine, but see, ask them, how can I transfer the order and all. So they will guide you, because we are not aware what their functionality and all. We have integrated the extension. So you can ask them to guide, ask them to give the demo to how can I send the order and all the details to RMX company. So they can tell you and you can proceed with the same.
Okay, can you explain, sir? Okay, I have asking.
See here, this RMX, we don't know because we didn't prepare this one, right? That is belongs to their companies, RMX company. So you can
ask, RMX company, right, sir?
That is RMX company. RMX extension, actually, that is RMX extension. So if you ask them, how can I transfer the order from the Magento website and all, so they will guide you. So based on that, you can transfer the orders to them.
But RMX stores, your side, your developer side tool.
Integration, we have already integrated, but we don't know what is the process of them. So here, we don't know what shipping information means, what shipping information we need to send. International Express, Domestic Express, we don't know what the plan you have talked with them and all. Because if I select domestic, what I need to say domestic for this one, because we are not aware of it. Integration is done. They have approved the integration also. So there is no problem with integration. So only thing is, okay, you need to ask them that how can I transfer the orders to them. So they will guide you and you can transfer the orders in the same format. Do you understand, right, what I am trying to explain?
No, sir. Sorry, sir. I am not understand. That is,
see, transferring order is not not from our side. We don't know what is to be transferred from here. If it is product group, domestic, international, express, we don't know which package you have taken from them. It is domestic or international, express or what?
No, sir. For example, any is a domestic. Is it on domestic? Is sent the house.
Domestic also. Then we need to know the process to place the details to them.
So, can you use the account number is offside?
It is not enabling account number.
So, who's the enable, sir? Your side, or
is there account number? Is there with you?
I know, sir. Account number.
Give me the email ID, password, account PIN, account number, account entity, account country code.
Sir, account number means is a bank account number or RMX?
RMX account number.
The shipping account number, right, sir?
All these details they are going to send you, RMX company.
Oh, this all send is RMX?
They will give you. Client information means they will give you. Email ID means what email ID you have with them. Password, account PIN, account number, account entity, account country code. So all these details they are going to send you. And here, server configuration, test mode to make it no. Because when it is in test mode, It means it will be the only for testing purpose, okay. Not for the real orders. So okay. I make it as no this one. So just enter these details, ask them these details.
Okay.
Then you are going to pass the details to them.
Okay.
Do you have these details with you right now?
So I have the mail. The mail, which mail, sir? I don't understand. The client information means is RMX. RMX details. Yeah.
To the RMX, you are the client, right?
Yeah, me as the client.
You as the client for RMX website, you have the login credentials to their website. You have the option to access their website.
Okay.
As a client. So that email ID, password, account PIN, account number, account entity, and account contact code. All these details are required.
Client information, me, right, sir?
This is your email ID, right? This one.
No. This one, no, sir.
Who is this email ID?
No, this is maybe dummy, sir. Maybe I don't know who.
Not dummy, actually. These are the original details.
Oh, okay. Well, just a minute. I check the account number. Account number, no, sir. This, no. This is maybe dummy, no.
This is dummy.
Maybe. I don't know exactly. Hello.
Yeah, hello.
Yeah, so
yeah. 1 minute I'm checking because maybe if I can
okay.
I can guide you on it. But it is you need to check with the RMX company for that.
Okay.
So we don't have RMX contact details involved. If you contact
RMX
them,
they will
guide you, right? How to transfer the order and all.
What do you need, sir? You tell me, I have asking maybe.
No, ask them what are the details they want. When you transfer the order, it means you are going to transfer the order to order from your side to RMX company. You are transferring the order to transferring company. So it means when you are going to transfer, so you are going to give a schedule to them. So in the schedule, you need to ask them what are the details I need to send for the schedule. So after schedule, what is the process? Because entire things are going to be done from their side only. See, once the order is placed in the website, it means in our website, order is going to be placed. So after the order, you are telling the RMX company to come and pick up the order.
Yeah, yes, you are going to custom. Yeah, yes. That means customer's order. So automatic send them my mail. Okay. I have the book order and I send the pickup in RMX.
You need to send it to the RMX. Yes.
RMX. Me send to the RMX. So RMX come in pick and take the delivery in customer.
Yes. there will come to you and they pick the order and then they will deliver to the customer.
Customer, right?
Yes. So in this process, we are using their system. See, our system is communicating with their system. Actually, RMX is their system only, not our system. So what we are doing is, after getting order, we are transferring from, we are sending some details to their website, their system.
Okay.
So it means we need to know what details they need and what details I need to send it from the
RMX.
RMX. So if you ask them, then they will guide you what to pass, how to pass, what is the process. So they will tell you what is the process and all.
Can you hold please, sir? I have check.
Yes, please check with me.
Thank you.
What? I'm busy now, man. No, no, sorry. One to eight. Adil, can you give me accounts, RMX accounts, full detail? Account number? Huh? Where is the contract? Man, this copy is everything is available? This This is contract, man. I need the RMX account number, PIN number. This one for. Where is the PIN number, mail ID, and password? Okay. Close the door. Just give. Go. Hello. Hello.
Yeah, hello.
Hi, sir.
Yes, Venkat, please tell me.
So, only for give the account number only, sir.
No, account number. Along with account number, no, actually, they have given the emails.
Can you show me
the current details we have are the original details only, I think.
One second.
Okay, I have recorded everyone.
Okay, sir.
So here you are going to see shipping methods. Click on it. So there is an option called table rates.
Okay, 1 second, sir. The shipping method. Okay, sir.
Okay. So here, export CSV file. So when you export a CSV file,
okay, sir.
We are going to open one file here. Excel file. So here you are going to name the country code. Country code is SAU. This is default code. You don't need to change anything here. So region, there is no region, make it as star.
Okay, sir.
For postal or zip code, you can write the postal or zip code here. And this is the order subtotal. So if order subtotal is, what you said, 300, right?
300, sir.
So above 300.
Yeah, above 300. 300 is free. Above 300 is free.
Means zero.
Less than is charges.
Okay. This one. Save. Then upload file here. Save config.
Okay, sir. Can you check the quantity, how many quantity you are?
It is 1600 right now.
Maybe the Excel table is maybe, can you check, sir? Which table you update?
Maybe I think I have updated wrong file. Can you see?
Okay, above. Even now is above.
Now is above.
Okay, so
go back.
Can you less than? This one 30. No, but every time is put it the copy paste and in zip
postal code. If you don't have postal code, then maybe it has star.
Yeah, put it star, sir.
This one.
Okay, so put it to the start, automatically showing the okay, sir. Continue, sir.
See here, why I have given postal code means this is for any particular postal code. If you want to okay. give any particular postal code, we can specify. If there is no postal code, make it as star. Okay, okay, it means okay. it will applicable for all the areas. Okay, if you sir. Want to give for any specific area, specific price, you can give it. If okay, there is okay, no okay, specific okay. area, specific price, you can give it as star. It will applicable for all.
Okay, okay. I understand, sir. Yeah. There, sir, only two options there. One cash on delivery.
Mm-hmm.
One credit. So I have cash on delivery. Is a shipping. Shipping is a.
Shipment
okay.
is done
yeah,
already.
Shipment yeah, shipment is done. Shipment is done. Shipment is a total is okay payment. Cash mm-hmm. on delivery is I have charges, sir.
Cash on delivery?
Yeah, I have charge.
Cash on delivery, if you have charge, then you need to work. You pay the extra money for us. Why your boss is asking so many things for less
no
price?
No pay money.
he will not pay money. But he will ask cash on delivery. I want this cash on. See, you know, there is too much work we have done for this one.
Yeah, I know. Same morning call for Mano, Mr. Mano called. My God.
Shipping settings. Go for shipping settings.
Okay, shipping settings, sir. Okay.
I don't think that is there. Shipping methods. So free shipping, make it yes. No, you are asking for cash on delivery, right?
Payment method. Yeah, cash on delivery. Cash on delivery charges for payment
methods. I think it is not there.
15 riyal.
You just need to add it in there itself. There is no price for, we can't add the new price for cash on delivery, but you can specify the minimum order total. So between those only, cash on delivery will be applicable.
No, no, he is asking this guy, my boss is cash on delivery only fixing were 15 riyal. Maybe after change 40 or 30, I don't know, but told the fix our side.
Cash on delivery, no, it is not possible.
So cash on delivery charges, na sir?
Cash on delivery charges means cash on delivery charges. You need to add it either in the cash on delivery charges. How the cash on delivery charges will give? I don't understand. Online payment means there will have a charges for online payment system and all. Cash on delivery charges means cash on delivery means there is no why we will charge extra for cash on delivery.
But boss told us his cash on delivery time
is fine, but normally in cash on delivery, how we will give this much of amount for cash on delivery? Cash on delivery means either client will pay from online or either from in the cash on delivery. If it is cash on delivery means he will give the amount after taking the order.
Yeah, cash on delivery means amount taken to the order.
Amount. Collect the order after thing here. Payment methods, we can't add cash on delivery some fixed amount. Cash on delivery or payment method. If it is payment method, you will get a payment option here, online payment. If any extra charges or anything, then you are going to add shipping information. Here there is an option if you want. I will show that one. and here use that one.
There, sir. Fix.
Here. This is handling fees. You can add. Right now, I think you have only cash on delivery, right? Right now, you have only cash on delivery. Then you can give it here, the fixed amount.
Can you show me, sir? This is total 40. Is a 10 plus 30 is 40.
10 plus 40, but in the total you are going to see here shipping and handling charges, total 40. So you can manage this one, whatever you want. Maybe it is
not possible. Separate showing the cash on delivery.
No, it is not possible. It is not in any system, it is not possible because these are universal systems. Magento is a universal system. Cash on delivery means he is just giving the option that I will pay the amount after taking the order. But there is no charges. If it is online payment, yes, there will be a charges. Because online payment, there will charge from you.
Mm-hmm.
So if you want, you can charge from the customer. So in that case, we have an option. Cash on delivery means there is no online system. So it is not possible. If you want to add, you can add it here. Handling fees. So handling fees means
to the RMX. What is the RMX? Got on this cash on delivery. Got payment collection method. Is the delivery of goods above online termination?
That is
a cash on delivery. Oh yeah, is a cash on delivery is RMX told RMX. I read the RMX agreement.
Mm-hmm.
A country is Saudi.
Mm-hmm.
Maximum amount is 3,750.
They will collect.
Yeah, okay. Maximum 3,750 is RMX,
mm-hmm.
And RMX will be charged and 15 rial and cash on domestic cash on delivery service.
Okay.
I don't understand this. What is the payment collection cash on delivery service?
That is, you this can service check with your boss or with RMX company, because I don't know what you are dealing with your RMX.
No. Dealing I have read. This service compass is a two advantage in the one shipped delivery, your product, your customer and consumer replace payment method in which RMX collect the value of the short good open delivery. 3,750 maximum amount.
Mm.
So cash on delivery charges is 15%, 15 rial.
Mm.
That's all only told.
I don't know, but maybe on cash on delivery service, there may be charging or something. We don't know exactly. You need to check with them.
I don't know. This is the maximum amount, 3,700 rial in Saudi cash on delivery.
Hmm.
So 15 rial charges.
Okay, so they are going to charge from your side.
I don't know. Our side, yeah, RMS, I don't know what is the contract. Okay, this is leave it. I am asking after that.
Because see, that is not related to see. What you are saying right now, you came from Marathi company and you are asking for Hyundai company. That is related to RMX agreement. What you have done with RMX agreement is depend on your company and with the RMX company. How we will know about what you done?
No, this is my I don't know what is my boss is told cash on delivery charges is 15 rial.
That so is fine. You can add it here.
Invite. Okay.
Handling fees, you can add it here. Handling fees, you can give to the users. So
invoice time is, checkout time is not showing the handling charges separate and shipping charges separate.
It will not show separate. It will add both.
Okay, separate show is better than is good.
It is not possible, Mr. Venkatesh. cash on delivery, there is no charges actually. I don't know, but cash on delivery in the payment system, see, this is related to the payment system. If it is online payment, yes, we can give the charges, because online payment means there is a payment gateway. So payment gateway will charge. So that amount we can show it here, payment gateway charges. But on cash on delivery means it is like there is no system we are using for the making payments and all. See, if you use the payment gateway means you are making the payment online. If you make the payment online, then there will be charges for the bank side and all these things. So those charges we can add.
Yes, sir.
But cash on delivery means how we are going to add cash on delivery charges. There is no charges for cash on delivery.
Yes, sir. Right, sir.
Please explain to your boss. If not, I will explain to him.
I am busy. Okay, I will explain how to do. I don't know handle.
But if you can check with this one, Belimo. That is also not available. Belimo also. If you see anywhere, any website like Amazon, Paytm, if it is cash on delivery, is there any charges?
Maybe no. I think no. But I have 100% sure. Maybe is our website is.
In Belimo, it is not the restaurant. See, that is universal things. We need to tell them. If not, then you need to use additional charges. So if there are charging 15 riyals, then you need to add 15 riyals to them.
There is the handling fees, right?
Handling fees. So any other things?
Yeah. Okay. Can you open my website?
Okay.
Please order. Okay. Is everything is finished? The place order click is automatically showing the mail in customer, right?
Yes.
Okay. Now your mail ID. Can you check your mail ID? Is message is see.
So you want to see the email ID? You want to see email?
Not login. Thank you. morning this is same issue is coming.
Yeah, in the morning.
Yeah, morning. Early morning I check the same issue is coming. I click the login and type the mail ID and the password is not coming.
It is because of session issues, browser sessions.
Now is working, sir?
It is working here. I just logged in because of browser. If we have a lot of history, then it will be happen something like this. So this is the order.
Okay, can you sir? Thank you for you. Okay. So you know, check your mail is coming.
Which is already taken.
Just change the logo, sir.
Done. Did you see my email?
Yes, sir. Sir.
This is your logo.
So mail, sir, one customer is login register time. Is the confirmation is mail, yeah, your login is registration. That time is a logo.
You will get all the emails. All the emails with same logo.
All emails automatic shows. Okay. Login registration, that time same mail logo, right, sir?
Same. If you want, you can check it here.
Okay.
Log out.
Yes, sir. So any mail, goes, automatically this logo is coming.
Yes, it will. So, any other?
Okay. And the shipping charges. Okay, this is finished. This is finished. Okay, sir, this, can you click the order, sir?
Order.
Okay.
Here in the admin or front end?
No, front end. Order there. You can open your account. The visit list. The visit list, I don't know what the visit list.
Visit list means if any person added the product into the visit list.
Yeah, showing the upside, sir. Where is the showing?
Here, okay. Visit list.
I have. Okay. Order time. I select the order time. Is showing there?
Order time. Place of order. Your details. Here. These are the details.
No, my boss is told. Is then you can you?
This is order date.
Yeah, I know. This customer select the product, okay.
Mm-hmm.
So customer select the product by one by one. The showing the upside. Visiting. Visit list is the one is selected. The two is selected. The upside is showing and not showing.
These are the products. What are the products he has selected? So these are the product name, that is SKU, the price. This is the subtotal of the particular price. And this is the...
This is I know.
Uh-huh.
Wish list I told, sir.
Wish list.
My wish list is showing the upside. Can you click the website? I have selected any item. No. This is not login. Can you log out? Yeah, okay, login, no problem. Login, okay. Is a machine is available. It's showing the upside. Is a log out my account? Is showing upside, is it possible, sir?
You mean I need to log out? I don't understand. What is your question?
Okay,
here?
Okay. Yeah, can you log out, sir, please?
Okay.
Can you give order?
Hmm.
click the any item, any product. Okay, your 10 year 20 year, no anything selected. Okay, order. Yeah, this layout. So this list is showing the login upside. Is possible
this list?
Yeah,
I didn't get you what you are asking.
Shopping cart page is showing the I told the wish list, how many items are wish.
See, wish list products without login, it is not possible. It is not possible. Wish list means you are adding one product to your favorite. It means when your details has to be there with us. So without login, how you are
going
to
see the wish list? Okay, after login is showing the upside,
So after login, want wish list products to be here.
Yeah.
I need to check. It is mandatory? It is required? Or because you can wish list
from there itself. Maybe required. The boss called it maybe required.
Okay. Wish list products, no, it will be available in the account only. This is the wish list. From here, you can go to the cart. But we can't take the wish list into main menu. So you want a wish list into here?
No, the upside is not here. No, sir?
He want it here, right?
Yeah, I want to hear.
Okay, fine, no problem. I will give an option.
This one noted, sir. You.
Okay,
and otherwise, login time and registration time. Okay, this okay. Can you open my okay? Can you click the Blim homepage? Yeah, it's homepage.
Mm-hmm.
Can you change the English to Arabic?
Okay. I don't know, but why you give some list and you are asking some things?
I don't know, sir. How to told me?
Okay. Fine, no problem. Just tell me. We can fix it.
Is upside is a William is the logo is not here, sir. Maybe going.
Okay. I will check that one. I will check it. No problem.
Okay. This one, sir. This one noted, sir.
1 minute. I will note and then send the email. Okay.
Please note, sir. Don't forget, sir.
Okay. One is wish list on the top of menu.
Sorry, sir.
Wish list on the top of menu after login.
Yes, sir. After login.
Okay.
Okay. And Arabic, second, I told you
logo issue.
Yes, sir.
Third, order.
I have order time. I change the capsule. Is that now? Is the 200 is fixed? But I have permission. Is there any time we change it?
Okay.
And one more before told starting, which one? Product category, which one?
See, here I will tell you the points. See, in the order, I will give this option as from the admin dashboard.
Yeah, admin dashboard is 200.
This more info will not be available in the order page. It is going to be
Okay.
So in the order,
order click, I have permission this, yeah.
Okay. So here you won't see this one again. I will take out this one. I will give you.
Yeah, this one. Yeah, this and this. Yes, sir.
Okay.
And Which one? Forget. Mail record for customer.
Hello.
Yes, sir.
Yes, please say.
Yeah, can you show me your system, sir, please?
Okay.
Scan it down, sir.
Mm.
Down, last. Yes, sir. In contact, everything, sir. Detail down.
Mm.
Yes, yeah, sir. Contact and the cafe. I have changed it, but can you see, sir? Classic collection is all font is one same font, sir. I need
which one? This one.
This is a contact and capsules, journal, and stay info.
All are same font, sir. No, right now.
No, maybe can you see the order along is the capsules is a gap, sir. The original is everything is maybe perfectly.
Can you see?
Yes, sir.
Both are same fonts. Maybe you are feeling like this. If you see here, this is.
Yes, sir.
And this is.
Same font, eh?
Same font, same style, same width, same color. You see here, you have the difference.
Yes, sir.
All are same only. Maybe you are seeing with.
So why is this gap, sir? Can you see the orange and align and larger is gap, sir? Too much gap.
Here.
Yes, sir.
It is content. Yeah. See, this is content. Okay. So you are not seeing in the content. If you see, this is one address.
Okay.
So in the address, if you see gap, then it is not good. So these are not content, or these are the menus.
Okay.
It will be the gap.
Okay. Can you go upside? Can you change the Arabic, sir, please? Can you come down, sir?
Okay.
Can you is one any item on click is the second one, sir, this side yes.
Mm-hmm.
Can you this page is coming, sir?
Page not available. You need to create the page.
So how to, sir, this all is the same, sir? Same capsule and journal, everything is
in the CMS blocks.
Okay, sir.
So where you are seeing right now? This one. Copy this one.
Oh, yeah, okay, sir.
And that mean?
Okay, sir.
CMS pages.
Okay, sir.
A new page.
Okay, sir.
Paste title you can give. This is the URL key. Copy this URL key here. This is Arabic website. Save our content. You can write content here.
Now already is there, sir. Arabic is here, sir. Can you go back, sir? Hello.
Yeah, one minute.
Okay.
See, if you found page is not available, you create this page.
No, I have pages is available, sir. I have created already. Create.
This is the page you have written.
But if this is English, I need Arabic.
Which page you have created? Where is the page? This one.
This one yes sir, you are correct.
Where you have created the page?
Me sir. One second. Can you come sir? No. This footer link sir. Can you open the? No. Upside. Sir. CMC CMC sir. Click the CMC. Maybe yes. Set back. Can you click the footer link? Arabic footer link. Upside, sir. Upside. Yes, sir. Down, sir. Down. Yes, sir. Yes, right. Arabic footer link. Yes, sir. This content, sir, is a journal and a capsule is there, sir.
Okay.
I click the. First is orange, everything is not working, sir.
Okay. Okay. Which one here among these?
Yeah, I know, sir. I told, sir.
No, which one? Which? What is the name? For this one,
the first one, sir.
Okay, we'll check that one. Any other than this?
Is all continent footer link is not working, sir. Is
okay, Arabic? I will check it. No.
Okay, sir. Please note it this one.
No.
Okay, another one is.
Yes, please say any other.
Okay. Oh, one second, sir. I check. Do it. Sir, all record is deleted, sir. First.
What?
All record is order and
okay.
Customer is everything. I need the new fresh.
Okay.
And series number is a customer order series number is a. Sequence one by is a fresh new fresh.
Okay.
And another one is. No. And give me sir admin control sir how to after finish you give admin control sir.
Admin control.
Yes sir.
Which admin control?
Is a website admin control. Is I have a admin setter.
You don't have website control to know.
No website. No, is the order is coming. How to see me? Is it managing?
This one you don't have this one.
Yeah, this one I give sir.
No, then here you are going to see order sender. Okay, you mean to change the email ID? You can change from here. System. File permissions, users. Okay, so admin.
Okay, sir.
Change the email ID here.
Okay.
Change the email ID and password. Okay. You can change the new password, sir.
Now is the very same is the before give the demo is the same is the admin
same.
And 123. Admin
same.
123.
Yes. Okay.
So URL is the same URL or the different URL, sir?
No, different URL.
That is. Can you send WhatsApp?
This is.
This is website, right?
Admin. Admin 123.
Okay, sir.
So, any other? It's three of
now
us.
Is okay. Layouts. Anything is good. Maybe I 4 or 5 point I told. So please check it.
I will fix it and I will send it to right away.
Okay. Yeah. Okay. Please fix it and send it right away.
Okay then, fine. Thank you.
Okay, thank you so much.
Okay, fine. Thank you.
Sir, can you send the record, sir?
I will send it. I will send it in the mail.
Okay, sir. Please. Can you send the record, sir? Anything else? I will do.
Sure.
Okay, thank you so much, sir.